Hello everyone, this is video number 3 on chapter 2, that is polynomials, and in this video we will finish exercise 2.2. The second question is find a quadratic polynomial. Quadratic polynomial, it means x square plus bx plus c. We have to find a quadratic polynomial each with the given numbers as the sum and product of its zeros respectively. It means first number is the sum of 0 and second number which is the product of 0. So this is the first part. 1 by 4, this is the sum of 0 and minus 1 which is the product of 0. So before we start this question, once again, let's recap this thing. Since px is equal to x square plus bx plus c and alpha and beta are its zeros, then alpha plus beta which is minus b by a and alpha into beta which is c by a. It means sum of 0 which is minus b by a and product of 0 which is c by a. So here we have given 1 by 4 which is sum of 0 and minus 1 which is product of 0. So given that alpha plus beta which is 1 by 4 and alpha into beta which is only minus 1. So write 1 in its denominator. Now see here, alpha plus beta which is minus b by a, here denominator is a and here also denominator is once again a, both are same, but here denominator is 4 and here only 1. So first find the LCM of 4 and 1 which is 4. So this is 1, so make them it 4. So multiplied by 4 and divided by 4, so in its denominator you will get 4. This is minus 1 into 4, it means minus 4, and 4 into 1, that is 4. So this is 1 by 4 and this is minus 4 by 4, both denominator are same. Now alpha plus beta which is minus b by a and alpha into beta, that is c by a. Now compare both the sides. If denominators are same, then compare both sides. Here a is equal to 4, here also a is equal to 4, so a is equal to 4. Now minus b is equal to 1, so b is equal to minus 1, minus sign transfer into right side, so b is equal to minus 1. C is equal to minus 4, this is C minus, C is equal to minus 4. Since a quadratic polynomial is Px is equal to x square plus Bx plus C, in place of A write 4, this is 4, 4x square plus B, B it means minus 1, this is minus 1, write in bracket into x plus C, C which is minus 4, once again write into bracket. Okay, next step, 4x square plus minus minus, so it will be only minus 1x. Once again plus minus minus, so it will be minus 4. So our quadratic polynomial is 4x square minus x minus 4. Let's see one more question, second part. Sum of 0 which is root 2 and product is 1 by 3. So sum of 0, it means alpha plus beta which is only root 2 and product alpha into beta which is 1 by 3. Write root 2 by 1 and this is 1 and that is 3. So once again take LCM of 1 and 3 which is 3. So make this denominator 3, so multiplied by 3 and divided by 3, so you will get 3 into 1, that is 3. In place of alpha plus beta write minus b by a and alpha into beta write c by a. Now compare both the side. A is equal to 3, a is equal to 3. Now minus b is equal to 3 root 2, so minus sign transfer to right side, so b is equal to minus 3 root 2 and c is equal to 1. Since a quadratic polynomial is bx is equal to x square plus bx plus c, in place of a write 3, so it will be 3x square, this is plus sign, b, b which is minus 3 root 2, write in bracket minus 3 root 2 into x plus c, c which is only 1. Now plus minus minus, so our quadratic polynomial is 3x square minus 3 root 2x plus 1. This is the answer. Now some questions for homework. Third part, fourth part, fifth and sixth part. In third part, sum of 0 which is 0 and product which is root 5. Write 1 in its denominator and compare. Here both are 1, 1. So write 1 in its denominator and compare. Here once again denominator is same. So don't worry, directly compare both the side, and here also write 1 1 in its denominator and compare sum of 0 and product of 0, it means minus b by a and c by a. Okay, thank you guys.